I'm Laura Post, voice of Kasumi Yoshizawa in Persona 5 Royal, and you are watching Loading Snacks.
Loading Snacks!
What's good, Loading Snacks Universe? Your boy Jokes is here, and I am here at Otakon 2021.
Otakon!
And we are here at Artist Alley, and we are walking through here, and we're finding some amazing stuff. I actually had to stop. I ran into an old friend, and she has some amazing, amazing stuff that's here. If you can, do me a favor, introduce yourself to everyone at home.
Hi, I'm Jen. I'm the owner of Polkadot Cute. Everything here was made by me, designed by me. And I'm just here to make some money this weekend.
I feel you. So let me start and say, how have you been, Jen?
I've been great, actually. Moved back to the area permanently and happy to be around all these familiar faces.
it's so fun to be back out here. It's been so long. Like, we've known each other since middle school. We go way back. And since I've known her, she's always been talented, but this has become a thing. And I'm a little bit familiar with it, but how did this become a thing?
So I wanted to be a veterinarian, but I have a lot of empathy, so I don't want to see like animals die. So I figured, how can I work with animals and still be happy? So I decided to draw them all cutely.
I did cute. I can't deny. Like, send, like, just take like one of those. Like, you can't deny that that's not cute.
I also
in
really
a little
like
donut.
And
go up, just think, it is absolutely cute. So let's say, wow, actually, while he's over here, how long would it take you to typically make something, let's say like one of the bull rats, how long would it typically take you to make something like that?
Usually it's pretty instant. I just have to wait for the glue to dry. The charms I do outsource, but everything is assembled by me. I usually invest in materials to make certain things. So I've got like my button machine here for these. I have a sublimation printer for these. So I try to make everything at home as much as possible, just because it's like the artist also made it instead of also just designed it.
Gotcha. Would you say there's been anything that you've made? I'm sure you have make your originals. You probably have some of your originals, but is there something that you've made that like you just absolutely just could not let go? Like it was supposed to make it up here, but you kind of was like, not so much?
Usually it's more of a time crunch, like, okay, I can't make any more. The con is tomorrow. Let's just go.
Hey, we do work on the fly sometimes, so I completely understand that. Is there anything that you haven't done? Like, what is the next big thing you're trying to work on to bring out here? I know there's something probably brewing that hasn't gotten out there just yet.
The next thing is mugs. I really love mugs. I love coffee. I love cappuccinos. So I want to make cute mugs for breakfast, and just hot chocolate season is coming.
Hey. Pumpkin spice.
Yes.
I need a mug. Pumpkin spice. I see there's some haters about pumpkin spice out here. Actually, it's two haters. So it's 2-on-2 because I like pumpkin spice. Tatiana's back there. She likes pumpkin spice. But these two dudes don't like pumpkin spice. So we don't have a problem with that. That's another thing. So we're at Otakon. And of course, anime, it's a thing. What you currently watch right now?
Oh gosh. To Your Eternity is probably my favorite right now. Have you seen it?
I have not watched it yet. Sin?
So good.
It's on the list.
It's on the list.
It is so good. I can't wait for you to watch it.
Dig it. So, now, do me a favor. For everyone that's at home right now that unfortunately is not here at Otakon, let them know how they can get a hold of you, how they can find you. If they wanted to get anything that you have on the table, how do they find you?
You can find me on Etsy, Shopify, and Instagram at polkadotcuteshop.com.
Well, it's been awesome. You know what we're gonna do? Air fives, because we can't do the normal how we normally would. But hey, it's Otakon. This is day two. This is just the beginning. So we have a lot in store. We got interviews still lined up, more interviews, and more interviews lined up. So this has been Jokes. I'll catch you later.
Bye.
What's good, Loading Snacks Universe? Did you think that was too sweet? Well, do me a favor. Like, share, and subscribe on whatever platform you're watching us on. And also, jump on over to patreon.com/loadingsnacks, where you can support us in everything we do and pick the tier of your choice. Much appreciated.